Muslim friend who were texting me tonight saying, should I leave the country? We haven't talked about race. This was a white lash. This was a white lash against a changing country. It was a white lash against a black president in part. And that's the part where the pain comes. Yeah, when you say, you know, you want to take your country back, you got a lot of people who feel that we're not represented well either.